I love this. New at 6, he had everything set up, a flash mob in the middle of Pittsburgh timed so he and his girlfriend would be right there to see it.
But it did not stop there. Kevin Reitmeier had a very specific goal in mind the whole time. Channel 4 Action News reporter Sheldon Ingram shows us how he pulled it off.
If you don't know what a flash mob is, you're about to find out right now. One happened here in Market Square, and it changed the lives of two people forever. This is a flash mob. It's a group of people acting out a prearranged stunt in public. They're commonly seen on YouTube. This starts with one young lady dancing in Market Square. She's joined by more and more dancers as spectators gather. And this is the guy who shot it. His name is Eli Revich, and he didn't know anything about flash mobs.
Not really.
But his cousin asked him to shoot it. He is Kevin Reitmeier. And the lady with him? That's his fiance, Jennifer Justy. She's a fan of flash mob videos, so Kevin decided to create one for a special occasion using theater majors at Point Park University. So the dancers are doing their thing in Market Square. Revich was a nervous wreck while working two cameras.
And I was just like sweating it because you got 5 minutes to get it right and you can't do it a second time.
Meanwhile, Reitmeier and Jennifer are watching with other members of the public who are fascinated. But he is incredibly nervous. Why? Because this is all an elaborate setup and backdrop for him to propose to his girl. He talked by telephone from Maryland.
I was very comfortable until the music started. And then once the music started, I kind of got nervous. And at one point, Jen, actually, we were holding hands, and she said, "Why are you shaking?"
He's shaking because he's about to be put on the spot, and he doesn't have a clue as to who the dancers are.
I did not know any of them.
But they're about to pull him out of the crowd to propose. It happens right here. Jennifer is stunned when she sees the ring. The audience goes wild. Right now, Reitmeier knows he's the man. This video was posted on YouTube a week ago and already has nearly 7,000 views. Sheldon Ingram, Channel 4 Action News.